And the contest begins. Well, they get the ball once more. Throw-ins given. What can they do from here? Opportunity, maybe. Still alive. Corner coming up. A deft clearance. Well, another corner kick conceded. Let's see what they do this time. Well, a header that was frankly miles off target.
Well, technically, that was awful.
Mabil. So a throw in here. Well, they have it again. It might be perfectly set up for the counter attack, you know. And the right place to cut out the pass. Moving into the advanced position. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Brad Smith. Smith. Really well played pass. Jago. It's a weighted pass. Well, you can sense the threat is there. James Jago. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Oh, they've lost it. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. An important interception. And a throw-in it's going to be. Well, the timing a little bit off. Degenek. Adam Taggart. James Jago. And Moy with it. Fruitful looking attack. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. This might be ideal for the counter. And a good-looking ball. It did look on for them, but not to be. And there's the feed into the box. And he's done it! Parity again! A magnificent game unfolding. So, a level contest. 1-1. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved! Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. And here they come, still pressing for an equaliser. Good tackle. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Opportunity to deliver the cross. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Well, as a defender, that will suit you down to the ground. Aaron Moy. Jackson Irvin. Matthew Leckie. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Moy. And the referee blows for full time. This difficult start for them continues.